Hello. My name is Ron Cyril Rosario. I was born in South India, in Kerala, and in Lakeland in Cochin State. When I was about 10 years old, I was studying in the Santa Cruz High School. I saw a movie. The name of the movie was Lost Horizon. The main thing, that the theme of that, the book, which excited me a bit. The name of the theme was from the book of Matthew chapter 5, versicles 5. The theme was, "Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth." I was quite convinced about it, and I told my dad to get me that book. I read the whole book. It was about a place called Shangri-La in Tibet, where they had a monastery of monks, and the head monk was a Christian. He was a Capuchin father. And that story convinced me that on the page 191 of that book, it was said, and the Christian ethic of Matthew 5:5 shall be fulfilled here. It convinced me that those people in that remote area would be saved from any repercussions of the nuclear war that may ensue any time in the future. And then after that, I finished my education in Kerala. And I after my senior Cambridge, I got a scholarship to study in the UK as a marine engineer. But because there was a war on, I continued my studies to join the Air Force, the RAF, as a pilot. I joined as a pilot. When I was a pilot, Air Vice Marshal spoke to us and said that, "Gentlemen, we are not enemies of the German people. The German Air Force is our enemy, the enemy of the RAF, and we fight them and not the German people." That was good. I was happy about that. And then they also told me that as you're a pilot, if you get a chance of killing someone, a German pilot or a German Air Force person, kill him. Don't spare him, because tomorrow he would kill you if he had a chance. So these two things was impressed in my mind. During the war, I was then shot down by a German. After a brief period as a pilot, I was shot down by a German pilot. His name was Gunther Heinz. He shot me down, and my aircraft was badly damaged and on fire. I had a knee injury, so I bailed out, and I was hanging from a parachute when my aircraft plunged into the North Sea and disintegrated. When this German pilot came around, he flew around me. He circumvented my aircraft three times. And then I said, "He's going to kill me now," but he didn't. He saluted me and sped off. This was fantastic. I was wondering why he didn't kill me, you know. He should have killed me. After the war, I met this guy. He came and met me, and he told me that he had shot down 52 German aircraft, British aircraft, and 51 pilots were killed. I was saved. This was fantastic. I couldn't understand why he did this. God was doing something to me, I said. You know, he was saving me for some reason, I don't know what. But he saved me now.